the way we show our love to one another.
It's the megastar's early years and the man responsible for launching their careers.
Plus, Britney Spears, she's a little bit country, and now...
I wanted to go a little rock and roll, which is my whole thing right now.
We've got Britney, the Rolling Stone.
And day two of the hilarious Clinton tape and the story of this man.
Riding the wave of the future, my man.
Hollywood weighs in on Mr. President, the comedian. That's coming up.
Pieces of the spring. And that's not all Britney Spears is doing to rock her fans.
Oops, she did it again, rocking Rolling Stone for the second time. A year after gracing cover number one, Britney Spears struck a variety of poses for cover number two, and we were behind the scenes.
I think my look has changed overall as an artist and as a person, so I think that'll, you know, that'll definitely show on the cover.
And we caught up with Britney as she taped her upcoming Fox TV special in Honolulu. We showed her the photo that wound up on the cover.
I like it. I think it's cool. I think it's very cool. It's very rocker and very hip.
Britney told us she sported different looks at the photo shoot, from Sweet Angel to Sleek Rocker. But she says the cover really captures her current style.
I wanted to go a little rock and roll, which is my whole thing right now. I love like a lot of studded stuff and just the whole rocker thing. I think it's cool. Very Lenny Kravitz.
Well, if you want to check it out, that issue will be on newsstands this Friday. Meanwhile, Britney's new album, Oops, I Did It Again, is in stores May the 16th.
Straight ahead.
In case you didn't hear my girlfriend, she said you're not welcome here. Comprende?
Recognize the... And this teeny bopper is Christina Aguilera. What a girl. Two future superstars, both discovered by one man.
Can you do some cool moves?
In case you didn't hear my girlfriend, she said you're not welcome here. Comprende?
Oh, yeah. Comprende.
So how good is this guy? Well, he also found these small fries, Justin Timberlake and Jay-Z Chazez, who've had, shall we say, a little success in a group called NSYNC. Before they were stars, talent seeker and director Matt Casella brought Britney, Christina, JC, and Justin to the cast of the Disney Channel's Mickey Mouse Club.
You know, so much talent has come out of that show.
Matt's great, man. He really helped me along.
And just how fast does Matt know it if a kid's got it?
Like that, I know. It's amazing. I can tell literally within 30 seconds of them walking in the room.
For Britney, her big chance came 10 years ago, after a six-hour wait at an open call with 700 other kids, each with only 2 minutes to strut their stuff.
And she did everything in 2 minutes. Everything she could possibly do, she did, from backflips, growling with that great voice that she's got. I thought, okay, this is like, I've never seen anyone like this.
It's kind of the way we show our love to one another.
But lightning struck again, and quickly, at yet another open call, Christina blew Matt away. He knew she had the voice and the moves to make it. But Matt stresses he's looking for more than that.
You know, what's going on behind the eyes, how badly they might want it, the personality side of it and the human side of it, that to me is almost even more important than the talent. Okay, who's next?
Drop top, front seat, over candy, breast meat.
You just may be looking at the next superstar. Matt's currently searching for six kids ages 12 to 17 for a new Disney Channel variety show called Aha. So you think 15-year-old Rory from Maryland wants it?
There's no words that can describe how badly.
Justin Timberlake wanted it, and he got it. But Matt's favorite success story is about that other NSYNC-er, JC. He came to an open call with a friend. You see, JC had no intention of auditioning himself.
During a break, I went over and said, do you sing at all?
It was my first audition, and really, you know, Matt actually kind of walked me through it.
To me, that was like a real discovery story. You know what I'm saying? It's like picking someone out of the crowd, going, you, come here.
Very impressive track record. Well, Matt doesn't just find musical stars. He's also responsible for discovering Felicity star Keri Russell.